may have seen the video on Headbangers Ball, so it's called Kill the Music.